What's going on, guys? This is Joe Dickinson. I'm finally making these videos again, and I'm super excited about it. So for this blog post, we're talking about cross-posting, or in other words, when you guys produce any sort of content, and content is king, like whether it's you're writing an article that's gonna help people, or you're gonna shoot a video like I am right now, you wanna take that content and leverage it on multiple different platforms to kind of make a spider web of content. So what do I mean by that? Well, I'll use this video as an example. I'm teaching you guys on this concept. I could just post this right to Facebook and be done, but why would I do that when I can put this video on YouTube? I can put it on my website. I can take a snippet of it on Snapchat, on Instagram, and then I can push people or have multiple different audiences of people looking at my stuff. So that way it's kind of like you're killing two birds with one stone, but if you're posting on 5 to 6 different social media sites, it's like 5 or 6 with one stone or with one video. So with that being said, once again, it's called cross-posting number one, and it's pretty simple. Like, at the end of the day, if you wanted to stop watching this video right now, you could, you can go get to work. But here's what I recommend. If you shoot a video or you write anything up that's valuable or can serve of some value to someone, put it on Facebook, put it on Instagram, take a snippet of it, so like take your phone out if you put it on Instagram or something, or on Facebook or a blog, and take a snippet of it and put it on Snapchat. And if it's a video, grab a little segment of it and put it on Instagram. If you guys want to be super high or professional about this, is make like a smaller Instagram edit and put it on Instagram and then link it to the full presentation on your website or something like that. So you guys get it, it's just don't stop with one social media or one medium of putting the information out there. Put it to as many different areas as you can. So Instagram, to FB, to Snapchat, to Instagram, and make a spider web of content so people keep leading through different areas. Once again, another good example. I can't tell you how much traffic I get through YouTube. People will watch my videos, but then they go to my agency website. Then they reach out about a logo. That never would have happened if I didn't put the video or whatever I'm talking about on YouTube first. So with that being said, make it happen. Hope you guys enjoy this. We'll see you on the next one. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.